what the psychedelic experience does really is it stretches the envelope of the imaginable. I mean, what can be imagined can be created. What cannot be imagined is not part of the play. So psilocybin really was a stimulant for the production of intellectual product in the form of songs, rituals, dances, body painting, abstract ideas. All of these things are what we are most unique. Well, that's how it seemed to me. It seemed to me culture is a shabby lie, or at least this culture is a shabby lie. I mean, if you work like a dog, you get 260 channels of bad television and a German automobile. You know, what kind of perfection is that? Our secular society, religion is completely devalued, and consumer object fetishism is the only kind of worth that we collectively recognize. I'm sure you've all seen the t-shirt that says, "He," notice he, "who dies with the most toys wins." That is, in fact, the banner under which we're flying here. And the level of unhappiness is immense. I mean, the level of unhappiness among the poor, they've always been miserable. But we've managed to create something entirely new in human history, an utterly miserable ruling class. I mean, there seems no excuse for that.